Family, it's your boy Arcia here again. Today we are here with Coach James Davis of the South Jackson Eagles, and so just wanted to let you all know a little bit about James, and want you kind of hear from him what he got going on in the South Jackson area. He's a brother that I've been watching for a minute, doing some great things with the kids and the youth in South Jackson. So James, good to have you today. Tell us a little bit about your organization, how long you've been operating, and a little bit more about that.
Okay, yeah, I'm the commissioner of the Jackson Freedom League.
Okay.
And I'm the head coach of the 11 and 12 year olds for the South Jackson Eagles. We've been a team, this is actually our seventh year in the South Jackson community. We started this program 7 years ago, like I said, when the young lady was shot with the AK-47 bullet over there at the Boys and Girls Club. Mm-hmm. The park was abandoned, nobody wanted it. It was drugs, prostitution, and I hate to label them as such, but thugs with criminal activity going on over there. And we had to change that. We adopted the park, we came over there, and we brought life to it. The crime kind of reduced over there once people started to see us. Everybody started kind of to respect us, and they left. And we have a great program right now. We mentor about, with young ladies as well, about 80 kids a year. And so we got something good going on over there. And so that's our home, and we love what we do. We also give ACT prep. It's more than just football. We do a lot of community service. We work alongside with Councilman Hendricks with South Jackson Cleanups, and we try to teach our young men and women that you don't have to be saved by the government. We can bring back our community ourselves. It's just, you know, you reach one, you teach one. That's it.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Well, you want to stand in South Jackson, not just here, just working in South Jackson, but you have to stay in South Jackson.
Absolutely.
Also.
Absolutely. I stay on Woody Drive. I am a resident of South Jackson. I love the community. I really believe that we can bring it back. I remember maybe about roughly 20 years ago, South Jackson was the place. You know, it was either North Jackson or South Jackson. I mean, if you made it to one of those places, you were it. You were it.
So it's good to know all the work you're doing. James is, we don't have time for a great testimony, too, about kind of how he got back around to coaching football.
Absolutely.
You were a high school football player yourself, and
yes,
so got pretty well known in that, but he's doing some great things with kids. So how, if somebody want to get in contact with your organization or reach out to you, how could they do that?
Absolutely. They can reach my cell phone number at 769-233-4357, or I can direct you to our website. That's www.leaguelineup.com/SJEagles.
All right. You can also hook him up on Facebook, James Davis, also, and the JFL Football
League
and the South Jackson Eagles. So, got a lot of good things he's doing within his organization, with also in the South Jackson community. Like, they're always giving back.
Absolutely.
Always kind of doing community service. That's one of the things I've been appreciating about what you guys have done.
Thank you.
There are a lot of great organizations out here, and a lot of good things happening in South Jackson. So just wanted to let you all know about it. So once again, appreciate it, James.
Thank
for
you.
All your work and all your time and effort you're giving to the kids in the community down here. So once again, RC, South Jackson proud.